why are you laughing? This is not funny.
Dude has got the Chanel fit on with the, with the side.
The dude is looking stylish.
I love it.
Michiel, you look like you were born in that field.
Was that our home gym? When you're filming, sometimes you don't have time to go, so you're just like, I need something. Let me go ahead and get 50 push-ups in real quick, and now I'm locked in. It's part of the culture of being on a Zack Snyder film. It's just you get addicted to that sort of physical being. There it is. Come on.
We shot two movies back to back, 7 months. It was really, really challenging, but these smiles are not fake. We were so happy on set because of Zach. Every day you went to set, he just filled you with energy and enthusiasm. I was so happy on set every day.
One day when we were really tired, the crew put that poster up to give us energy and to just remind us that we're just all so lucky to be there.
It pretty much weighs as much as I do at that point.
As we're carrying it around pretending like we're badasses, I'm really just like, oh, my arm hurts.
Sometimes on my days off, it's hard, you know, because then I'm waiting for somebody to lace my shoes and nobody does it. I have to do it myself.
Oh, remember that?
Oh, them horses.
The megalithic horses, they're huge.
We might need to do this one more time.
Titus's horse was called Titus, just by chance. But Titus's horse also had a lot of gas. So we're doing this scene. Do you remember? Every time I was like,
oh, yeah.
And we're all trying to be like stoic and his heroes, and every step is farting with every single trot.
Only on Netflix.
Yeah, check that out on Netflix.